smoking it back to back. I'm smoking a fat sack of Vando. Y'all be smoking bullshit, I call your shit pretendo. I be smoking George Kush, I call it presidential. Riding in that black whip, smoking with my kinfolk. So much smoke clouds got me flying like Nimbus. Stoned assassin flow, you know my shit is the pimpest. Exclusive tree, ain't no random heads can hit.
Yo, what the fuck is crack-a-lacking, guys? Tonight is the night. Well, first of all, it's your boy Rob T. And tonight is the night. At midnight, ooh, I'm gonna go crazy on the DLC. I need a little bit more light in my room. But yeah, tonight, I'm gonna throw down on some new maps and then drop a mini for you guys, because I know damn well I'm gonna go crazy on that shit. But not if the fucking lobbies are like they are fucking lately. God, last night I was pissed. I didn't get to play all weekend, and then I get on last night and it was fucking garbage.
Do these fucking hit markers. Wow.
Ooh. Every single lobby I got into, I either lagged out or there were some dickheads in there. M8s, fucking Vespers and shit. And I'm waiting on this dude to get back to me. I'm getting an intro made finally. Shit's gonna go crazy. Just weird because this is like all the shit I've ever wanted, but now it's actually happening because I actually have the shit that's needed. I used to try to just do all this shit from my fucking PlayStation and used to try to have everyone do it for me and shit. It was not working out. And there's a shot missed by me. Oh, and then there's the dude in the window. There's always gonna be that one dude in the fucking window. I can't even stand Ground War anymore. This shit's just annoying. And it's not even really, like, from dying so much. It's what I die by. The only thing that I die by anymore is a fucking Dingo, Vesper, and M8. Last night, I don't know. Last night was probably one of the worst nights in Call of Duty history for me. It was just, I got so fucking annoyed. And it's hard for me to get annoyed at this game because you could leave and get into a new lobby and shit will be okay again. But last night was just horrible. I keep trying to tell myself, oh, like, you've been off lately and shit. But that's not, it's like the fucking dudes I'm getting put against is fucking annoying. Oh my god, bro, do something with yourself. Look at this. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, it's the same fucking kid. Look at... Thank you. This is the shit I'm talking about. I'll be in the middle of a fucking game and then... Oh, man. If it does this shit tonight, dude, I'm gonna go off.